Hey guys, I'm just gonna make a part three of this, which is part three actually, and I wanted to show you guys the new hair and the new plushie that I got in the other episode. So let's go in here in the Shield Maiden's salon and let's look at the new hair. This side is. Ooh. I like this a lot. I really do like this. But probably can save up for. I'm probably gonna save up for this hair. Cause that kinda looks like my hair in real life, but I don't know. So yeah, that's the new hair. And I'm lagging again. Oh dear. So yeah, I'll meet you guys back at the bus stop. So yeah. Okay guys, we're back at the bus stop and let's look at our plushie. Oh my god. Hold on. I'm in love. I really like this plushie. Where is my saddlebag now? There we go. I really love this plushie. And I do have exciting news, but I'm gonna find a good spot to tell you guys. So, I'll be back. Okay guys, so I guess you guys are wondering, what's the exciting news that you want to tell us? Well, as you all know, Spring Girl here is also getting a new look. And don't worry guys, I'm not gonna sell it. I'm gonna put her in the pasture along with Prince once I get Prince's new look. And then I'm probably gonna get my new hairstyle along with Spring. And she's a sweetheart to me, and the thought of her not having a new look breaks my heart. And I wanted to give her a new look for a long time now. And look at her, she's a sweet mare, and she deserves to have a new look. And she looks pretty happy about it too. She's like, a new look? Me? And the new look, which is the pink Trachiner, like oh my god, the pink Trachiner looks exactly like her. And I was like, Spring, how did you get on that video? And yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the videos of Fashion Week and our Update Wednesday video, and I hope I see you guys real soon. Bye guys!